SlickEdit Symbol Browser allows you to browse classes and all of the other symbols in your workspace, as well as any global tag files you have configured. You can filter the browser by class or member name. For classes, SlickEdit Symbol Browser has the ability to filter by public, protected, private, package, or inherited. For example, I'm going to turn on protected members. Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.